cones here? Are they? Aside from that tree in the back.
Yeah, right.
They know what they're doing.
Oh, I'm sure they do. I bet they've done this a lot. Well, he moved Mike Donkey.
Did he?
Yeah.
Was in first? Bev's or?
No, Gardner's was there before.
Yeah, yeah.
They were Lori and Randy's parents, and her sister was there in the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
And Lori had arthritis, so then when her sister was down, she moved hers over there, and Bev bought it.
Yeah.
And I was moving over there.
Yeah.
That was all in 94. Right, yeah, that pine tree right there. But you can do just so much with cutting stuff down.
Oh, God, yeah.
Look at all those rocks.
You gotta wonder that the tires are still inflated after all these years.
Oh, I bet you they must have inflated them, Julie. I don't think they would have stayed inflated.
I think ours are flat, I know that.
They'd have to inflate them. They can't ride them on the rims. They'd take the chance of the trailer tipping.
But this trailer has been here since maybe 90 or earlier. Because we came in 94 and Gardner's, I know, were there way before we came in 94. Well, I think they're gonna make it this one.
They're doing the rocks. Who cares?
Yeah, we don't want you to get the way you can get hurt.
No, when he goes down, they will go.
Rocks survive.
They will go off, and he'll just hook.
Because
he's not hooking.
That's why he asked me to film it. I'm like, well, why don't you film? He goes, but I gotta watch to make sure they don't hit anything. Well, they need all the eyes they can get, you know. Andrew, where did I tell you you need to be?
Okay. You dig us.
Since Chris came, I'm going to try my meal tonight.
Are you?
My coals going right now.
Okay. Well, if you need help, let me know.
Sure.
I bought a smaller pan too. I bought a 10 quart. So, because I want to do bread with a meal. You know, I want to do biscuits or cornbread. So. Looks like they're out. Andrew, just... Listen to all that creaking. Never mind. It's rocks. It doesn't matter.
I'm sorry, how long can you shoot video with it? Is that a regular camera?
I think it's, yeah, it's Todd's camera, and his battery is just about dead here. Todd, your battery's blinking at me.
That's okay. You can let it go then.
A successful move.